This is Johnny Olson speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson, Bill Totman production. This program was edited for broadcast.
Get ready to match the stars. Comedian John Byner from the Hogan family. Edie McClurg. Match Game Zone. Charles Nelson Reilly from Matlock. Nancy Stafford. International ventriloquist Ron Lucas with friends. And comedian Susan Norfleet as we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you. Welcome to Match Game. That's very nice. Thank you very much. I know, I got a haircut. Let's say hi to our stars. Hi, stars.
Hello.
Hi, Ross.
We have with us for the first time in the Match Game, John Byner.
Ah.
Yes. Yeah. Welcome here, John. John, and I read this, that is the only man who does an impression of Donald Duck doing John Wayne.
How many pilgrims we got a circle of our wagon?
Contestants over here. Hiya, Val.
Hi.
Valerie, now you. You're getting to be legendary here. $23,300, is that right?
It's right.
Yeah. Oh, that's a big money. Oh, that's a big money. Hi. How are you, Eddie?
How you doing?
Good to welcome to the show. You know, tell us about yourself.
Well, my name is Eddie Promsick. I'm a student at Cal State Northridge, and currently I'm a high school football coach.
Oh, you are?
Yep.
Oh, you look like one. Well, you know how we play, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Object is to match as many of our stars as you can, and every correct match is worth $50. Now, the one who scores the most at the end of the game is the winner, keeps the money, and gets to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000.
Yes.
But Valerie has the large dollars here, so you get to go first.
Let's go with A.
You're going to go with A. Here comes the first question. Stars. Hiya, Nancy.
Hi.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Ethel said, I think my husband is cheating with a much older woman.
Ooh.
The audience is incensed about this. Ethel said, I think my husband's cheating with a much older woman. Last night he came home with polygrip on his blank. Oh. Yes, of course, you know what polygrip is? Dragons don't use it, I guess.
No, but it's funny.
Yeah, but it's funny.
No, the teeth are in there.
Your teeth are in there?
Good.
Wait, okay. You just consult me.
It's okay.
They have their answers, Val. Okay. Ethel said, I think my husband's cheating with a much older woman. Last night he came home with polygrip on his...
On his collar.
On his collar. Make you suspicious. John came home with polygrip on his what?
Well, I happen to know what older folks like to do. So I have polygrip on his shoes.
On his
what?
Polygrip on his shoes. What is it those older people are doing?
I like to tell you sometimes, son.
They forget me to that.
I guess they do. Edie, yeah. What did they have polygrip on?
Well, he kind of missed his mark, so he came home with polygrip on his mustache.
Missed his mark. Sure. Just a couple inches too high. Charles, we're looking for collar there.
Well, I guess we are. I said I'm sorry, breath.
Polygrip breath. Ooh.
What's so funny?
Oh, that is very funny.
Oh, passionate pink polygrip on his collar. Oh.
Yeah.
A match.
Good work. All right, Scorch, now you weren't
consulted. I don't know what you wrote. Well, I have a moral dilemma here because I cheated off of Susan. You want to do hers next?
No, let's go with yours first.
Zipper.
What'd you say, Zipper? Okay, actually, that will be Susan's laugh, so you can remember.
Zipper.
You said Zipper.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm not going to
cheat. Much funnier anymore. When she said it,
no,
wasn't it?
Please. Yeah.
Okay. Here we are for the second question. We'll see how you do with this one, Eddie. Ken said, my son's in college and he worries me. Instead of living in a fraternity house, he's living in a blank house.
Oh! Oh, I love this.
Don't say that again.
All right, we can slide our answer there. John, are you ready to slide your...
Oh, I think it is.
How about it,
John?
They must be like dragon spelling or something.
It's a spelling problem.
Spelling
We're
problem, a dragon spelling
huge,
problem.
Huge.
Okay, Eddie, looks like they've got their answers. Ken said, my son's in college and he worries me because instead of living in a fraternity house, he's living in a...
Sorority house.
In a sorority house. Yeah. There's a football coach answer. A sorority house. All right, John.
In a shoe house.
In a shoe.
In a chicken house.
Oh, but that's funny.
Dog house.
In a dog house. Are you worried, Charles?
No, but I have a grip on
this. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nancy, Ken said, my son's in college and he's worrying me because instead of living in a fraternity house, he's living in...
unimaginative but correct sorority.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Well, once again, I had to get Ron to throw the old you-know-what out of the sling, and I helped him spell it, too, phonetically. Sorority.
Sorority. Susan, that wasn't a stolen answer, was it?
No, that's why it was misspelled.
He's in a paternity house. Well, we're so worried it screwed you out of one good question, didn't it? All right. That's all right. You have 150. You have 50, Valerie. We're going to take a break and come back with our matchup game after this.
Attention, U.S. veterans between the ages of 50 and 79. This message is for honorably discharged United States veterans from all branches of service, including the reserves. Message also applies to spouses and widows. You are eligible to apply for term life insurance benefits under a veterans-only program now available in most states from Veterans Life Insurance Company. Stay tuned for details. Many veterans and their families have received this notice advising them of eligibility for benefits. If you did not receive one, you may not be aware you could qualify to apply for life insurance coverage from Veterans Life Insurance Company. If you're a U.S. veteran, age 50 to 79, or the spouse or widow of a veteran, you can still apply for $5,000 or $10,000 of supplemental life insurance exclusively at vets-only rates. Call this number now to request your no-cost, no-obligation benefit eligibility statement from Veterans Life, with the rate for your age and steps you must take to apply. Call the number on your screen now. It's toll-free. You'll also receive a Veterans Burial Benefits update that explains government benefits you're entitled to, what's covered, and the dollar amount under current laws. This life insurance benefit for veterans ages 50 to 79 is not automatic. Call now to request information. Veteran spouses and widows are also eligible to apply. Just call this toll-free number now.
Veterans only. Call 1-800-638-6996 for your benefit eligibility statement, rate, and the free Veterans Burial Update. Call 1-800-638-6996. That's 1-800-638-6996. Call now.
Honoring your past, securing your future. That's Veterans Life Insurance Company. Additional life insurance at vets-only rates. Applications are being accepted now. For yours, just call this number. Information is free, and there's no obligation.
Welcome back. Well, we played one round. Valerie has 50, and Eddie has 150. But now it's time for matchup. This is where you can build up your score by playing against the clock. Val, even though you're the champion, you're behind right now, so you get to go first. Who do you want to play with?
I want to play with Edie, because we're matching colors, you know.
All right.
Oh, that's right. You've got a purple thing going here, haven't you? All right. Use the button there on your screen to pick what you think is the best answer. We'll show you some matchups. Every time you and Edie agree, you get $50. Okay, we'll put 30 seconds on the clock. Ready?
Yep.
Go. Twin blank. Twin Cities, Twin Peaks.
Twin Peaks.
Match. Tuesday blank. Tuesday morning, Tuesday weld.
Tuesday weld.
No match. Public blank. Public defender, public television.
Public television.
Match. Daisy blank. Daisy chain, Daisy May.
Daisy chain.
No match. Winning blank. Winning ticket, winning smile.
Winning smile.
No match. Perry blank. Perry Como, Perry Mason.
Perry Mason.
Match. All in the... Okay, Eddie, your turn. Who do you want to play with?
I'd like to play with Ron.
Okay. Ron or Scorch?
Either one.
Either one.
Now, you want me to match you or you want to match me?
I want you to match me.
Okay, all right.
Yeah, okay.
So I got to figure out what you're going to think.
Right.
Okay.
Okay. Let's put 30 seconds on the clock, $50 per match. Ready? Go. Flip blank. Flip your lid, flip Wilson.
Flip your lid.
Match. Mug blank. Mug of beer, mug shot.
Mug shot.
Match. Jewel blank. Jewel thief, jewel of the Nile.
Jewel thief.
Match. Paper blank. Paper plate, paper doll.
Paper doll.
Match. Pull a blank. Pull a muscle, pull a fast one.
Pull a fast one.
No. Snow blank. Snowfall, snowshoe.
Snowshoe.
Match. Chapter blank. Dragon. He got five matches. Eddie has 400. Belly has 200. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back with more Match Game, folks.
According to a new study published by the Information Technology Association of America, over 1.6 million new information technology jobs will become available this year alone. The study also identifies technical institutes as one of the best ways to acquire the necessary skills to meet these new career opportunities. ITT Tech. Our focus is on college degrees in technology. ITT Technical Institute. Education for the future.
To find out more, call 1-800-741-5232 today.
He's really like my brother. I look up to him.
It's great to see him working toward his future.
He made a smart decision.
ITT Technical Institute, education for the future.
To find out more, call 1-800-741-5232 today. Take advantage of our programs in information technology, a more flexible schedule to reach your goals. Call 1-800-741-5232 today.
This remote control is my magic wand to summon the police, fire department, paramedics, or my doctor. It contacts Life Alert, my 24-hour personal security service. I've told their computers where I live, about my husband's heart condition, his medication, and who to call in case of emergency.
Oh. Bill, what is it?
I've got a pain in my chest.
We're summoning the paramedics and your doctor, Mr. Perkins. Help is on the way.
With Life Alert, you're never alone.
Thank God for Life Alert. I owe my life to it. I know. My life was on the line, and they saved it.
Call the number on your screen to receive your free information about Life Alert's round-the-clock, 24-hour protection. The phone call and information are free. Don't delay. Please call this toll-free number now.
Sometimes I look at my wife's chest, and I think to myself, gee...
Got Bob? Get a full hour of Bob today with the Newlywed Game at 4 p.m. Eastern and Card Sharks at 4:30 only on Game Show Network.
Welcome back. Okay, Valerie, our champ has 200. Eddie, you have 400. All right, you get to go here, Val.
Well, let's go with A again.
Mm-hmm. It's going to go with A. All right. See how this works. Billy Bob's Bar and Grill.
Yep.
Is just about the most disgusting place to eat.
All right. How disgusting is it?
Thank you very much, all right. It's so disgusting, they don't have menus. You have to choose from what's sticking to the blank. Oh. All right, okay. Do you like that one, Susan?
Yeah.
Okay, they have their answers now. Valerie? Billy Bob's Bar and Grill. I just love seeing Billy Bob.
Fun.
Billy Bob's Bar and Grill. Most disgusting place to eat. They don't have menus. You have to choose from what's sticking to the...
To the wall.
To the wall. Choose from what's sticking to the wall. How about that, John?
Oh, I wished I'd have thought of that. I put down table.
You said sticking to the table. Edie, what do you have to choose from sticking to the what?
Well, first of all, I said sticking to the cook. But that was even too disgusting for me, so I said floor.
Oh, the floor. Sticking to the floor.
Floor again.
Floor. Billy Bob's Bar and Grill, the most disgusting place to eat. They don't have menus. You have to choose from what's sticking to the...
Well, I was going to say wall, but then I remembered the crowd I ran around with in high school. We used to shoot peas with spoons up to the ceiling.
The ceiling. Yeah, sticking to the ceiling. But we want it stuck to the wall, Ron.
You didn't say that. Yes, I did. Oh, I was going to say what's sticking to the ceiling fan.
Stealing the fan. What did you put instead?
I wrote floor.
You said floor. It was not a man. Ah, Susan, you're our last hope. You Elvis Presley woman, you.
Yes, Ross, I'm
I
from the South.
Earrings.
You are. You have your Elvis
earrings
there.
Hey, it's my
there.
Turn.
Okay.
And breath. You know, I...
Shoot.
I said tabletop.
He
I'm
said
sorry.
Tabletop. Oh, you didn't get a match. You didn't get a match there. Let's see how you do, Eddie. Mona, the movie star, said, I'm angry. Oh, yeah, she's angry.
Angry is she.
And Charles can do her, too, right?
Yeah, oh, I think he can. Mona, the movie star, is another impression.
That little lisp that was so attractive.
Mona said, I'm angry because the morning paper just printed a story about my love life. What made me angry is they put it in the blank section. Oh, good. That's good. And a little artwork to go with that, isn't it?
Very little.
Oh, Eddie. Mona, the movie star, is angry. Morning paper just printed a story about her love life, and what made her angry was they put it in the...
Funnies.
In the funnies. In the comics.
Obviously.
Sure.
Okay.
The funnies. I haven't heard that expression in a long time. That's a good... I remember saying that. Funny. Let's watch the funnies. Yeah.
Well, I happen to know Mona very well. And because I know Mona very well, I figured it's the sports section.
Woo! Yeah, ride 'em cowboy. Edie.
Well, I'm thinking this is a match. Is it? It's the comics.
It's a match.
Yeah. Oh. I think I'm so happy.
You look very happy.
Yes.
Charles, they put her love life in what?
I think that this is not a match. Isn't that funny? The obit.
The obituary. Yeah. But that's a good answer. That's a good answer. Nancy, Mona said they put her love story in the what section?
She hasn't had a date in so long.
In the obituary section. Yeah.
Oh, Mona.
But we need it in the funnies or the comics, Scorch?
Scorch and I talked about this logically. As logical as you can when you talk to a puppet. Yeah.
Come on this side, baby.
Let's see those eyes.
I'm the puppet, Susan. I'm the dragon. I'm hot and I want you. Yeah. Obituaries.
Okay, Susan, we're looking for funny papers.
Well, I think we've all heard the expression dead from the waist down. I said obituaries.
Obituaries. Oh. All right. Well, we got one match there, but you're still in the lead here. Eddie, you have 450. Valerie, you have 200. But now it's time for us to play final matchup. Whoever wins this round wins the game and a chance to play for a possible $10,000. Valerie, you trailed the whole game. You're there now. You get to go first, though. Who do you want to play with?
Nancy.
Uh-huh. You and Nancy. All right, this time matchups are worth $100, and we'll give you 45 seconds this time on the clock. Good luck. Go as far as you can. You've got to get at least 450, though, to stay in the game.
All right.
Ready?
Yes.
Go. Blank Allen. Steve Allen, Burns and Allen.
Steve Allen.
Match. Blank Berry. Chuck Berry, Strawberry.
Chuck Berry.
Match. Blank King. Stephen King, Burger King.
Burger King.
Match. Blank Up. Grow Up, Sit Up.
Sit Up.
No match. Blank Drive. Blood Drive, Overdrive.
Blood Drive.
Match. Blank Balls. Melon Balls, Billiard Balls.
Billiard Balls.
Match. Blank Trap. Mouse Trap, Sand Trap.
Mouse Trap.
Match. Blank Yard. Schoolyard, Scotland Yard.
Schoolyard.
No match. Blank Step. Goose Step, Two Step.
Two Step.
Match. Blank Break. Tough Break, Give Me a Break.
Give Me a Break.
Match. Caught fire there. You had eight matches. Now the score is 1,000 to 450. Eddie, it's all on you. Who do you want to play with?
I'm going to play with Susan.
Okay, you
Eddie.
And Susan.
Eddie.
All right.
Eddie.
Now, Eddie. Eddie, you have 450. You can go for the win, but you've got to beat 1,000 to do it. Okay, let's have 45 seconds on the clock. Ready? Go. Blank hour. Amateur hour, happy hour.
Happy hour.
No match. Blank guy. Wise guy, fall guy.
Wise guy.
No match. Blank war. Tug of war. Korean war.
Tug of war.
Match. Blank light. Moonlight. Nightlight.
Moonlight.
Match. Blank Douglas. Kirk Douglas. Michael Douglas.
Michael Douglas.
Match. Blank burst. Sunburst. Outburst.
Sunburst.
Match. Blank Ford. Henry Ford. Harrison Ford.
Henry Ford.
No match. Blank drops. Eye drops. Raindrops.
Eye drops.
No match. Blank manners. Table manners. Mind your manners.
Table manners.
Match. Blank legs. Crazy legs. Frog legs.
Crazy legs.
No match. Blank McKenzie. Gazelle McKenzie. Spuds McKenzie.
Spuds McKenzie.
Match and win. For playing, you leave us with $23,300. Thank you for playing. Well, we're going to take a break. We'll be back with our big money super match in a minute here. You did that.
1 hour. Two shows. Celebrities. Puzzles.
Oh, dear.
Solve.
The Price is Right.
It's Password Plus and Super Password tonight from 7 to 8 Eastern, only on Game Show Network.
You're just begging for heartburn, aren't you?
What are you doing?
Forget about these. Here, Norman turned me on to Pepsi Complete.
And?
And I tried one. One. That's all it took.
One?
Mm-hmm. Complete works fast like those, but lasts like those. Just one controls acid all day.
Lasts all day.
Nothing else like it. Where are you going?
Sausages, anyone?
Peptid Complete. Just one, and heartburn's done.
Ah, that's more like it. The smell of fresh pine.
Join Betty White for a Yuletide marathon of your favorite game shows with Game Show Network's 12 Games of Christmas. Christmas Day starting at 8 a.m. Eastern.
I swear, you could hear a pin drop in here. You won that with 2 seconds to go. You had eight. You had to get eight, was it? She got eight, right?
Right.
You're still in shock, aren't you?
Yeah.
We're all in shock. We're all in shock. Well, you did it. And now it's time to play our big money super match for a shot at over $10,000. Now, we'll start with an audience match. You ready?
Ready.
Okay, we polled a studio audience, got their best response to this. Blank Brooks. Brooks. Now, if you can match their most popular answer, you get $500. Okay. Second most popular answer, $300. Or their third best answer, $200. Okay, now you can get some help here from three of our stars.
Charles.
Yeah. Oh!
Mel Brooks.
Mel Brooks. Two more.
John.
I'm sorry?
Yeah. We need to help you. Help.
What,
fill
what,
in the
what
phrase.
Were the three choices?
Blank.
I don't know. I go back, way back to Norman Brooks, but yeah. Nobody else knows him.
What about her married name, Betsy Ross Brooks?
Our Miss Brooks.
Our Miss Brooks. Oh. Okay, one more.
Oh, Susan.
Well, I have
that comedian.
Which do you think?
That one. No, the other
Why
one.
Why am I asking you?
The
you cheat
one.
On mine.
The last
the
one. The bottom one. He's a nice guy and very talented.
Yeah, but very funny
Love
guy.
Him.
Albert Brooks.
Albert Brooks.
Yes, very
okay,
talented.
Now, you have Albert Brooks, Mel Brooks, or Our Miss Brooks, or one of your own.
I'm going to go with Susan.
Oh, no.
You're going to go with Susan?
Oh, no. All right.
No.
I'm going to go with
Does
Charles.
He have time
Albert
to change
Brooks?
His mind?
You want to go with... I'm going to go with Charles. Sorry.
You're going to go with Charles, so Mel Brooks.
Mel Brooks.
You're a very confused young man.
Now, is it going to be Mel? With her answer, but for now, I would say...
You want it to be Mel?
Charles.
Charles and I get a lot of
okay.
casting calls.
So we're going to go with Mel Brooks
right.
as your answer. All right. Let's see how well you've done. What is the $200 answer? Our Miss Brooks. Okay, what is the $300 answer, please? Babbling Brooks. Okay, the one we need. The $500 answer, is it Mel Brooks? It is. Okay. Nobody said Foster Brooks. Foster Brooks. All right, now, you have $500. Means you're going to be playing for at least 10 times that or $5,000 by matching one of our stars head-to-head. Double that amount if you can get a lucky spin on our wheel. So why don't you come up here? You know how this works. We need you to spin the pointer. Whichever star it lands on will be your partner in the head-to-head. If you get a red dot, it's double. In your case, that's $10,000. Eddie, make us proud, buddy. You, Ron and Scorch.
Amazing.
You're playing for $10,000.
Once again.
Eddie, to win this money, though, you have to match exactly in this head-to-head matchup. You ready? Mm-hmm. Give me your best answer for Eskimo blank. Eskimo blank. There you got theirs. All right. Eddie, what is your response to Eskimo blank?
Eskimo pie.
Eskimo pie. We have to have an exact match. Ron and Scorch, for $10,000, can you match Eskimo pie?
Do you know how long we have been on the show and wanted to give away $10,000 with an answer like Eskimo pie? Yeah.
Wonder why those guys on Match Game acted the way they did?
I'll have a vodka martini on the rocks.
We can't quite put our finger on it.
Isn't it about time the house bought a drink?
Must be something in the water. Have a ball with Match Game tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern.
Especially in times like these, wouldn't it feel great to cut your monthly payments by as much as $500 or more? To pay off high-interest credit cards and get the cash you need for important things you've been putting off? If you're a homeowner who needs money, call AmeriQuest Mortgage at 1-800-238-5507 and find out in about 24 hours how much you may qualify for. You'll work with one experienced AmeriQuest loan expert, someone who wants to help you consolidate your debts and lower your monthly payments by as much as $500 or more. Someone who knows you're more than a number in a credit report. There's never been a better time to call AmeriQuest, and it costs nothing to find out how much lower your payments can be. Call AmeriQuest now at 1-800-238-5507. AmeriQuest, the company that knows you are more.
In 1935, Foxwood Farm started with one horse and a truck. The horse was a thoroughbred, the truck a Chevy Suburban. Today, they have a few more horses, but there's still only one truck, Chevy Suburban. With an available 8.1-liter Vortec engine, it's capable of towing up to 6 tons, making it the best Suburban yet. Chevy Suburban, like a rock.
Stick around for those mischievous whammies of Press Your Luck. Then it's time for the big bucks with Dick Clark on the $100,000 pyramid, followed by Let's Make a Deal.
A deliriously happy Eddie has $11,050. And we'll see all of you on Match Game next time, folks. Bye-bye.
Departing contestants will receive, available this Halloween, new snack-sized Bar None with a light, crispy texture and rich, chocolatey taste. Hershey's Bar None. Fruit of the Loom men's and boys' underwear for outstanding quality and value in a wide variety of styles and colors. Fruit of the Loom, we fit America. A Bell Phones cordless telephone featuring advanced circuitry for corded quality sound. Furnished by Northwestern Bell Phones. This is Gene Wood speaking for Match Game. A Mark Goodson television production.
Match Game Fashion Tip Number 10.